Welcome back. Today our topic is the complex kinetics in Aspen Plus. We will simulate a reactor model with the kinetic expression as shown here. So let's start by selecting the components. We have five components here: carbon dioxide, hydrogen, carbon monoxide, methanol and water. The property package will be SRK, and for free method steam and VS. Next, estimate the unknowns with the UNIFAC, run. The results are available. Go to the simulation. We have a plug flow reactor. One inlet steam and one outlet steam. Our feed is entering at the temperature of 250 degrees C and pressure of 150 bar. And the components flow are 3976, 28920 and 4066. Our reactor is operating at a constant temperature, 250 degrees C. Number of tubes are 8000, 12.2 meter length and 0.0375 diameter. And now we will input the reaction. We have the reaction type of LHHW. We have one reaction, CO2, hydrogen, methanol, water. This is our reaction. And it's a rate equation for this reaction. We need to rearrange the equation in the Aspen Plus acceptable format. These are the values for all the k's. Capital K1 is a constant value. All other has a pre-exponential value and activation energy by R, which is gas constant. So this is our rate equation. And what we did here, we multiply the K1 with the both terms inside. I will show the steps of K1 and KB1. For all other K's, you can calculate the values by yourself. So these two are the equations for both K's. Solve the respective terms. Solve exponential with exponential and pre-exponential with the pre-exponential of K1. This is the resultant equation for K1, KB1. Now take the log, natural log on the both side, and we come up with this equation. In this equation, we have first term as A and the second term is B. We will input these two values in the Aspen Plus by using the same method. By taking the log, you can calculate the A and B for other case. In this equation, in the numerator, we have term 1 and term 2, and in the denominator, we have 4 terms. Keep this nomenclature in mind. We will use this while putting the kinetics in the Aspen Plus. So let's first input the coefficients, one for CO2, 3H2 and 114 product. Go to the kinetics, enter the value 1 and 0 here. We have the rate unit of per kg of catalyst, so it will be catalyst base, and reacting phase is vapor. Go to the driving force. The numerator is driving force and the denominator is absorption. Select the concentration basis, partial pressure. For the first term, we have one CO2 and one H2. And A and B for the first term, -29.87, 4413. In second term, we have one methanol, one water, and -2 hydrogen. Now define the adsorption term. The exponent for adsorption is 3. We have water, hydrogen, we have just these two terms in the denominator. In the first term, we have just one, so the value exponent for these two components will be 0. In the second term, we have the exponent of water 1 and for hydrogen, it's -1. The third term, water is 0 and hydrogen is 0.5. In the last term, water is 1 and hydrogen is 0. So we have four terms here, 1, 2, 3 and 4. For the first term, we will have all the coefficients 0. The second term, we have the value of A is 8.15 and B is 0. For third term, 6.45 and B is 2068.44, -34.95, 14928.9. Now the kinetics has been defined. We can attach the reaction set with our reactor. Go to the catalyst. Enter the catalyst density as 2000 and bed void 0.5. Now our input is complete. We can run the simulation. So the results are available without any warning or error. And in the stream result, you can observe the production of methanol. And in the result section, you can see the residence time of the reactor and the heat duty required to maintain the temperature of the reactor. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe the channel for more videos.